Hey guys, I hope everybody is having a great day today. We are here at the studio for a fresh week of videos to bring you guys resources so you can practice in your living room or your kitchen or your bedroom. And today we are going to be doing a primary three class that can be used for a variety of different levels, but primary three is mainly where this is focused in on. So we're gonna do some exercises at the bar and in the center. So if you're ready, go ahead and grab your ballet shoes. If you want to, go ahead and put your leotard and tights on and just like get all decked out and ready to dance. And we are gonna go ahead and start class if you're ready. So we're gonna start at the bar, first position. We have 5, 6, 7, and 8. Plié and stretch. Releve 1, releve 2, releve 3, and down. Grand plié. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now pull up really tall through your back, and we're gonna fold with a very flat back. So you don't wanna roll through your spine. You actually wanna hinge at your hips with a flat back, go all the way over, and reach all the way up. Look at your elbow, lift back, and up. Tendu to second position, same thing. Demi-plié, releve 1, 2, 3, and open. Deep grand plié, remembering to keep our heels on the ground, our knees and thighs pressing out to the side. Port de bras into the bar. Arms come together in center, come to first, open. Port de bras away from the bar. Arms come together and open. Now take your outside foot, squeeze to fifth position. And demi and stretch. Releve 1, 2, 3, and down. Grand plié. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Port de bras forward. And reach up. Port de bras back. And come up. Plié. Susu. And balance. 2, 3, 4. Full day tournée. And close. All right, let's do it with music.
Reaching up, and stretch, lift back,
is pause it, rewind it to the beginning of that combination, and do it with your right hand on the bar, okay? So you wanna do it, start with your left hand, and then we'll turn around and we'll do the exact same thing with the other hand, okay? So go ahead and do that, and then we're gonna move on to tendus. So for tendus, I want you to go to fifth position, okay? We're gonna have 5 and 6 and 7 arm out to the side. Now, what I want you to do is go grab a penny and put it on your penny on your elbow and hold your arm out, and it's gonna make your arm work really hard, and it's gonna build strong dancer muscles, okay? So hold your elbow out nice and tall and lifted and long. Here we go. Tendu to fifth, tendu to fifth, tendu to fifth. Same thing to the side. Tendu, squeeze to the back, making sure that big toe doesn't come here, right? We're still using our toe now. Your toe slides behind your heel. And second one, flex your toes, point, close front, tendu, close back. Still having your penny on your elbow. To the back, tendu, close, tendu, flex your toes, point your toes, and close. And one more, close fit. Last time to the side, tendu, close front, tendu, flex your toes. Tendu, close back. Last one, close front. Then, practice bringing your arms together. Plié, susu, and balance. Is your penny still on your elbow? You can do this exercise a couple times, and then practice it. Try to do the whole thing without dropping the penny. Okay, here we go. Let's do it with music. Articulating through the foot, because I see a lot of tendus that look like this, where it's just kind of sloppy, you're not really putting a lot of effort in, and then I see tendus that are like this. Wow, look at the difference. Sloppy, where you just look like you aren't really putting in a lot of effort, and then when you're working super hard, and everything is pressed, and straight, and lengthening, okay? Awesome. All right, we're gonna do crazy eights now. Are you ready? Here we go. So we're gonna try them. Can you still see me right here? I want you guys to go to first position and show me two fingers, like you're playing chopsticks on a piano. Take your fingers, put them lightly on your countertop or your couch or your bed, whatever you're using for your bar, and we're gonna practice dégagés, okay? Tendu means to stretch. Dégagé means to disengage. So every time your tendu goes out, you're stretching, same thing in a dégagé. The only difference between a tendu and a dégagé is that the dégagé is brushing off of the floor like this. So this is a tendu, your toe stays on the floor the whole time, and a dégagé comes up. And it's not a big grand battement, right? And it's not a where you bend your knees. I see a lot of this happen. Do we bend that knee? Uh-uh. We are so lifted and pulled up that when we do it, our upper body stays very still. Okay, so here we go. First position, we're gonna do 8 on the right leg, 8 on the left leg. 4 on the right leg, 4 on the left leg, then 2, and 2, and 1,
one, one, one. Okay? So, arms come down and. You grab some music for that. All right, so make sure you're lifting in your toes. Your weight has to be in your toes the whole time. Think about having a crayon that is that color, okay? I think I'm gonna do red today or burgundy to match my leggings, okay? So I'm stretching out my imagination and thinking about my leg as a crayon. I don't wanna break my crayon, okay? So I'm stretching out the whole time. But what happens if I do this? What happens if you take a crayon and you suddenly bend it? It breaks, right? So what you wanna think about is keeping that crayon really straight the whole time. Okay? So start first position. We have 5, 6, 7, 8. Front, side, back, first. Plié. Let's do that again. Front, side, back, first. Plié. Then we're going to take it up a little bit in speed. 1 and 2. And 3 and 4. Plié, relevé, and down. Good job. Now we're gonna do the same thing, but do it from the back, okay? Now, make sure that your toe isn't accidentally peeking out behind you. You want it to be directly in line with the center of your body. So stretching that leg out, making sure the inside of the big toe is pressing down, that you're not sickling, because sickling is icky, and we don't wanna do that. So really point your toes, stand up tall for your upper body. So we have 5, 6, 7, 8, and then to the back we have back, side, front, first position, plié, back, side, front, first position, plié, not four, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, plié, relevé. And we're pulling up out of the floor and our heels are rotating forward. We're bringing them forward. All right, let's start with music. Here we go. First position. Thank you. we should come to center and work on our grab battements. Are you ready? Here we go. All right, so now we're gonna do grab battements in center. So you're gonna point your right foot, step, brush, step, brush, step, brush, step, and plié, turning around. Now you're gonna brush the left leg back, back, and back, and back, and back. Turn back around, arabesque. Okay, and if you have more space in your house than that, you definitely can just do more repetitions and just keep traveling, but I wanted to keep it short and concise for you guys in case you don't. So let's do it with music. The thing about grand battement is grand means big, battement means to beat. So when you put those things together, it's a big beat. Do your knees bend when they're in the air? No. You're gonna step, brush, step, brush, step, brush, step, brush. The only time you plié is when you turn around and you brush your left leg back. Okay, that's when you plié. Let's give it a try. Here we go. Good. some water and we'll do it again. All right, so now that you do the right side, we always have to do the left side too. So now you're gonna be in first, and the first jump to fifth, it's gonna be the left foot in front. Here we go. Today, be sure to tune in tomorrow. We're going to do a whole other class, whole other set of exercises. So, step out and we curtsy. Step out to the other side and we curtsy. Good job! I'm proud of you.